another video with Puppish Classics on how to. Today I'm going to show you how to install the window felt. The window felt that I'm talking about is this long strip of felt that you will find on each side of the window on the outer and inner side of the door panel. Once you have removed the chrome trim on the upper part of the door, you will then have access to the clips and to the older pieces of felt. There are two pieces, one on the outer, one on the inner. So I have the clips right here ready to use. The outer are smaller and the inner are a little bit larger. I will show you closely the clips that you will need to do this job and to replace the old clips that we have currently on the car. Now, we do sell them at Palm Beach Classics. You will need 10 of the larger clip and 10 of the smaller clip. I'm now going to show you how to install the clips. The larger clips have been already installed on the inner side, and I'm doing now the smaller clips. Now, this is a special tool that I have purchased. It's very rare. It's from Vaughan. It's made in the USA. And actually, an engineer from NASA created the composite rubber for the end of the little mallet. There's a harder and a softer side, and long lasting. And this is really an amazing tool because of the durability of the rubber that was engineered right here. So what you will do is that you will grab the small clip, you'll put it in correct position. And then what you will do, you will just gently tap in place. Now there are a total of 5 clips on the inner and the 5 clips on the outside. All right, so this is a perfect tool to use to tap gently on the clips. Now my clips are installed and I will be ready to insert now the felt strip. Make sure it's cut to length. Usually they come a few inches extra long and you will need to fit it. Same felt that you will use on the 113 as well as the 111. You use the same felt on the 190 SL Mercedes-Benz. Now the felt that you're going to use, we also sell it at Palm Beach Classics. There is two sides to it. There's a flat side and there's a thicker side. Let me see if I can come closer and show you. There is a flat side right here and there's a thicker side. The thicker side goes against the window. Here are the new clips that you will need. As I mentioned to you earlier, there's an inner and outer. And you will need 5 of the large one for one side of the door and 5 of the smallest one. So actually you need a total of 10 of each. As you can see, on my left is a smaller clip. And then on my right is the larger one. Again, the larger one will go on the inner side and the smaller clip will go on the outer side. Nicely installed, the new clips are now inside the door panel with the window felt on the inner and outer side. Don't forget, we do have the clips and the felt for sale at palmbeachclassics.com. All right, so now that the job is complete, you have replaced your inner clips, your outer clips, and then you have installed the two felt. You are all set to install the trim on the outer side of the door, and you're ready to rock and roll. So guys, thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe at Palm Beach Classics. And if you need any parts for your classic Mercedes-Benz, PalmBeachClassics.com. Thank you.